Allen.
Hi.
And today I'm a Brazilian evaluator, and I'm not really a master, but I'm studying master's degree. That's a kind of master, yeah. So today, Brasilia gave us a very interesting speech. She talked about a regular phenomenon in which we often envy people, right? Like some very handsome or some very rich, or in a female situation, it's like a beautiful and rich people. Do we really envy them? Maybe sometimes we do. And she also gave some very powerful concluding remark to end this speech by saying, the one who wants to wear the crown must bear its weight. So this kind of concluding remark is very powerful because it concludes the whole story that she tries to give to us. And also in this presentation, she also involves not only her own story, but also her friends and also some superstars' story. So it makes this speech very comprehensive. So I've marked some of her strength in this speech. First is, compared to her performance in the past, she obviously becomes more active and more relaxing. That shows she made progress. And her language fluency is excellent. We can see her pronunciation is very good, and we can understand every single vocabulary very clearly. And also, she's trying to make a contrast. For example, some people, maybe they are rich and their appearance is very good, but also they are bothered by people on Facebook and Instagram, so they also have some problems in their life. Then actually just let us feel, yeah, it's actually like that. And the fourth is, it's a very reasonable argument. We can see that she just gives an example on superstar like Sun Yuyun and Wang Yangming, and later on she goes on to explain why they may not be like as happy as they seem on the surface. So she sends a very good message. Still, not everything is not everything is perfect in the world. So there are things she can improve. For example, her speaking speed is a little bit fast. So even if the language fluency is very good, sometimes people cannot track because her fast speaking speed. So I recommend, Brasilia, next time you can make some calls like this. Calls. And to make your audience know, hey, she's trying to make a point, so people will better understand what you're going to talk about. But that's just a minor drawback to your speech. Overall, you've done a very good job. So thank you for your listening. Back to Gene.